success and that growth that we're here today, and that's why I'm pleased to announce that the university has purchased this building, and it will become the new home of the LeTourneau University School of Aeronautical Science. So staff and students,